friends, my name is Advait Singh and I study in class 2nd D. And my school name is Ashram Public School. And my class teacher name is Mrs. Nancy Sharma Ma'am. Today I am going to tell a story about tortoise and the rabbit. So let's start the story. Once upon a time, there was a tortoise and a rabbit. They both lived in jungle. One day, they had an argument about who was faster. They decided to go on a race to find who was better. So they started the race. Ready, set, go. After some time, rabbit looked back and tortoise was far behind. Rabbit decided to take rest for some time and run again. So he slept. Tortoise walked slowly and crossed the rabbit. Suddenly, rabbit woke up and tortoise was near the winning post. So rabbit started running, but the tortoise already won the race. So friends, moral of the story is slow and steady wins the race. Thank you.